Son, don't worry. You had an accident, you fell down because you had a panic attack and you kind of passed out. This happened because you've been controlled by technology and when your phone broke, you didn't know what to do and it caused you to freak out. You're perfectly okay and everything will be fine.
Wait, I can talk? I wasn't able to talk before.
Well, you see, when you had when you passed out, it kind of you hit your head hard and it's like having a concussion. You lost certain memories. So basically, you lost that memory of technology, so it means you're not going to be controlled by technology anymore. You'll have a social anxiety. But there's a study we've been doing about whether or not we can go into the brain and delete certain memories. We could be able to help your brother if you think he would allow, or if you think that, you know, he would want to have help like this, like, so he wouldn't be out of this social anxiety anymore. Would you want to do that?
Yes, if it means helping my brother Jared. You mean so much to me. When can we start?
Just listen to Dr. Jake. He knows what he's doing. He's going to take it from a psychological standpoint and give you the help you need.
So, for this, we're going to basically knock you out. We're going to give you a certain drug that basically puts you asleep. It's an anesthetic. For this, we're going to go into your brain, basically, and we're going to look for your memories that include technology. What it's going to do is it's going to erase this technology memory from you, and you're not going to have this social anxiety. The only risk you have with it is you're going to erase recent memories you have from the last 3 to 5 years. So you may lose a lot of memories from your brother. That's the only bad part about this. I know you guys are like best friends and you guys rely on each other, but that's one risk we have to take here. Are you okay with that?
How much longer is this going to take?
So I think I found where the memories are. The only problem is it's right next to all his recent memories, so this could cause what we talked about earlier. It could cause him to lose all his memories. If this did happen, he would probably lose a lot of memories of you guys being together and anything about me.
Do it. I want what's best for him. I wouldn't be able to live with myself if it went untreated.
So basically, I'm going to get all the memories of technology, I'm going to erase it from his brain right now. It's kind of like what happened with you. But I'm going to scan it, right? I'm going to scan that part of his brain, and if I can just press the lead on this, it may just work.
Wake up, come on, wake up.
Isaac, is that you? What? I can talk.
Great, now that I know this works, I can go help the rest of the country, I can help the rest of the world, I can end the social anxiety. You two may have just possibly saved the world, because this could keep the human race alive. Without you guys, everyone may still have social anxiety, and you know, if people have social anxiety, you can't really create more humans. So you guys may have just helped me in more ways than I can thank you.
Whoa. It was all a dream.
from a savage.